internship video. Stay tuned for more!
So room tours is according to which kind of room categories that you have. So we will provide a different kind of service. It's because of the facilities it might be different. The room structures might be different. Some of them have the small pool inside the room. Some of them have the bathtub, and some of them even can go down to the oceans. So it depends on the room categories. So in our islands, we will drive a buggy. We will drive a golf car and bring our guests to their own rooms. Of course, the amenities will be different. So in our resort, we have the loyalty programs. Some of the guests, they they are repeating guests. They come for like 2 times, 7 times, or 5 times, even 10 times, up to 10 times there, it might happen. And also some of the guests, they come for like honeymoon or wedding anniversary or the birthday. We will provide the special service for them. So we will decorate the bed. So with their names, and use some design and art on the bed and to surprise them. And also we will provide the champagne and chocolate plate and some flowers and fruit for them to make them feel like they are very unique and they're special. And for the normal guests, we also will do like the basic bed decoration, just write their name and welcome to Lux. Of course, in our resort, we have our own branded bath amenities. So our own branded like shower gel, conditioner, lotion, and soap. All of them are Lux branded. So that's for us, it's also our very unique amenities for them.